Hi Aquarius, we're seeing what's coming up for you guys today. Just doing a general reading over our energy. We have the Four of Gabrielle, time for a celebration, abundant rewards for hard work, release yourself from burdensome situations. So if you see this couple here, they're inside this gazebo looking thing. They're happy, there's angels watching over them, and I feel like this is how your connection was when you met this person. You know, you guys had an amazing relationship, but now it's like this relationship has become very burdensome to you. We have the King of Swords in reverse. You could be coming off as cold Aquarius. This is your energy. We're dealing with another Aquarius, Gemini, or Libra here, but there's a delay in moving forward in this relationship here. We have the two twos here, two of wands and the two of cups. This relationship is completely off balance right now. You could be arguing a lot. We do have the five of wands. A lot of people could be involved in your relationship that's hindering this relationship. We have justice in reverse, so you feel like things are unfair right now. Things are not balanced. You could be dealing with a Capricorn that's, you guys are just not on the same page and you're just waiting for things to turn around. You could be in a long relationship with this person and it's just like you don't want to leave. It's just right now you're going through a chaotic moment and you're just trying to, again, release this burdensome situation here. It was another reading I literally just did that said release these burdens, and I think it was Taurus energy. So this could definitely be an earth sign, as I just said with Capricorn. But there's conflict here. You're trying to see through it. You're trying to take a step forward and move on. You're over this drama, Aquarius here. And you're just waiting on, again, divine timing to come in, and just, you're kind of like something has to give right now. So why is the King of Swords in reverse? Yeah. This person could be cold towards you, which is why you're kind of arguing at the moment. Because it's like, I didn't do shit to you. Why are you cold type energy is what I'm getting here. You know, you have to communicate how you feel, Aquarius. You're in your divine feminine energy. Your other person could be this King of Swords energy. You know, you're trying to offer your care, your comfort to them. And they're just not taking it. We do have the Ace of Wands. It's kind of like you want to get back to where you guys used to be. And like I was playing in the beginning of the reading, there was happiness here at one point. You were trying to get that back with this Ace of Wands. For some of you, you're going to walk away and have a new beginning here with the Four card and the Five of Pentacles. Yeah. Because right now you're feeling stuck with this relationship. For some of you, dealing with the Scorpio or a Taurus here, it needs to end. You know, and it's like you have to let go. There's that Hangman. I'm just going to keep going. And there's that Emperor with the Wheel of Fortune. So it's like you're waiting on a better connection that's coming in. It is, but you have to take a leap of faith and actually get out there. For some of you, you're going to leave, you're going to run into an emperor. There's another reading that said running into an emperor, I cannot remember. But you're going to get your happiness. Yeah, that Nine of Wands energy. We have the Eight of Wands and the Ace of Wands up here, so that's the Nine of Wands. Well, it's in reverse right now. You feel like giving up. For some of you, you don't want to keep working on this connection, so you're going to leave and go towards a new beginning. For some of you, you're going to keep working hard on this to try to get the stability back with this Ace of Pentacles, with this earth sign here. Yeah, Emperor energy. For some of you, you're going to take this new beginning and meet your Emperor and just be happily ever after, right? You're going to be in that lovey-dovey energy here. Clarify the Two of Cups. Yeah, Capricorn energy again. Could be breaking up with the Capricorn, arguing, not seeing eye to eye. This connection is just kind of hanging on again. If you see by these chains here, it's like you don't want to walk away, but you know this was best for you, Aquarius. Yeah, because it's like you guys been together long term. You could be fighting over taking it to the next level, wanting marriage here, and you're personally just like juggling with it. I don't really know if I want to marry you or take it to the next level, and you're tired of it. You're tired of feeling like unwanted or not worthy of taking things to a higher level. Yeah. You could be living with this person as well, and it's like you want long-term with this Nine of Pentacles, but they're taking their slowest time. The Nine of Pentacles is the slowest moving card in the tarot deck. You're learning lessons here with judgment and this Wheel of Fortune. You're learning patience. You can't just rush and push people to do what you want to do, Aquarius. You have to back up and let people choose for what they want in their lives, and it isn't you. Let it go, and if it is, if you want to stay, be patient with them. Clarify the Devil in reverse. Yeah, because there's that past with this Capricorn here. You're trying to let go of like being so clung on to them. I think there's a reading last week. It was like codependent energy I was getting from you guys. And it's like you're trying to let that go and trying to give this person just a little bit of space, because you're showing up as the Page of Wands. But again, you have to have the strength to just be patient and let the universe do its work here. What's the Page of Wands have to say? We have the Eight of Pentacles wanting to work on this, Gemini in reverse, and the Moon in reverse with the Pisces energy here. So it's like Spirit is telling you to just focus on what your career, focus on, you know, if you're in school, things like that. Focus on that, Gemini, or Aquarius. I'm looking at lovers thinking Gemini here, but the love is there. Lovers is in reverse, but right now you're just not getting along. Relationships has its up and downs here, and it's like, you're having a lot of anxiety if this situation is going to last. We do have the Moon in reverse. We are in new moon energies. So it's teaching us patience right now, you know, showing us things that are not going to be exciting right now. They're going to be hard, and it's pushing us to get through this right now. It's a lot of intense energy in the air this week. Clarify the Wheel of Fortune. Yeah, we have the Wheel of Fortune showing up twice. So it's like, again, yeah, this person needs space right now. And they need to figure this out on their own. There could be a child involved. This is what I'm saying by patience is key. Because you can see at the beginning of this reading, the King of Swords is in reverse. They just don't want to be bothered right now. But over time, it's like they're going to try to open up here. Still going to be a little cold, but their emotions are there. They're learning. They're going to find a way to come towards you here with the Nine of Swords. And it's going to come really fast, but you have to be patient. And again, let the universe do its work, because we have the King of Swords now with the Page of Cups. There's a little bit of emotions that's coming out, but right now they just need their space at the moment. They want to work hard on this just like you. But right now there's like an interference here with the third party involved. And I'm getting this more so career and finances here. And just, again, getting what you want and not taking their feelings in consideration, Aquarius. That's just for some of you. Yeah, could be married to this person. This is why there's a lot of conflict here. You're arguing over money or where you want to go long-term, move long-term, switch houses, move into different apartments, condos, things like that. And it's like, you're not seeing eye to eye right now. So Spirit is just saying to take a step back on this. You know, get into your Page of Pentacles energy and go back to square one, right? Because you're creating a blockage. There's Two of Swords now. So we have that Two of Wands in reverse, right? Two of Cups in reverse, which is up here. And then the Two of Swords. So stop being hard-headed, Aquarius. It's a lot of, this is the overall theme for this week, is dropping burdens, because burdens that we're placed on them, on ourselves, right? So one second, guys. A card just flew out, and that's that Ten of Cups. Yeah. Once you're putting heavy energy on yourself when it doesn't have to be, right? If you focus on yourself right now, you know, and I'm not saying break up from this relationship. Some of you are going to break up. The Two of Cups is right there. But it's saying to focus on yourself. Focus on what you have to do in order to better yourself as an individual. Because this person is going to be here for some of you. They just need space right now to figure things out. Because the love is there. We have endings with the Ten of Pentacles, the Ten of Cups here, with the Ten of Wands. It's about releasing the burdens based on you guys as individuals here. And things are going to work out. But again, this patience is key, Aquarius, all right? I'm going to leave it right there. Let me know if this resonated. And take care, guys.